Hello everyone, in this video we'll talk about how we can apply at Dalian University of Technology China for CSC scholarship. So we will know that okay, which documents we need and what is the procedure to apply for the scholarship. So this is the Chinese government scholarship for type B, and then we will see that Dalian University of Technology will offer Chinese government scholarship high level post graduate program for doctor and master's degree students. And you can see more programs also. Now we are going to see a qualification. Applicant must be non-Chinese citizen in good health, education background and age limit. Applicant for master's program must have bachelor degree and be under the age of 35. Applicant for doctor degree program must have master's degree and be under the age of 40. Language requirements. For PhD and master, the final tutor or department could evaluate your language level according to the interview or written test. HSK certificate within 2 years is required for Chinese START program. If you are applying for Chinese START program, then you should have HSK. HSK 4 180 marks and HSK 5 180 marks in respective majors. English certification is required for English START program. Submit TOEFL IELTS transcript. In principle, the score must be 80 or higher and IELTS must be minimum 5.5 or higher. But if applicant that use English as a language of instruction at the last education program, submit the language certificate issued by last education institute instead, then you don't need to submit IELTS. You just need to get the English proficiency certificate from your previous institution where you have done your bachelor's or master's degree. Applicants from countries where English is official language, then also you don't need to submit English language proficiency certificate. So what scholarship they are offering? You don't need to pay the tuition fee, accommodation on campus. Monthly allowance, they will provide you 3,000 for master's degree and 3,000 for master's degree and 3,500 for doctors. Medical insurance, applicants are expected to pay for their own international travel. If you are coming to the university, then you need to pay your expenses by yourself. Application procedure. Applicants should submit the application forms and material by email. You need to send an email, all your documents they are asking for. You can see further procedure, okay, this is not just enough. To school of the international education, okay, and this is the deadline. The applicant must fill in the providing material truly and correctly. You are required to submit soft copies in zip to our email address, otherwise your application is cancelled. Submit your application document to that email. Please name the email subject after that application number. So where you will get that application number? You also need to submit your application at Dalian University of International, Dalian University of Technology on their application portal. Okay, after you will submit the application there, then you will get that application number. And you need to write that application number, passport, last name, passport, first name, and then like this. This is the way of how you can add your subject of the email and send those required files in the zip form. Check-in list. First form, you need to have that check-in list. Please refer to attachments. These are the attachments you need to download. And then application. Applicant for Chinese government scholarship should fill the online application, print the application form and sign it and submit it. So you need to, here you can see campus China, I can show you. You should log into that CSC scholarship website, okay, and then register, log in and submit your application and download that form. I have made the video regarding it, how you can register, log in and submit your application and download the CSC application form. So I have made the video, I'll add the link of that video in the description, you can take a look. Agency number, of Dalian Universities. This, when you will applying for CSC portal, then you will need to have that agency number. All applicant also required to submit that online application at university. So they are saying that, as I told you, first of all you need to submit your application at here and then submit application at their portal. Okay, it's not, link is not working now, but it will, you can send this to the university, like tell them that okay, the link is not working, they will take a look at it. You can also check on your laptop, maybe it will work on your end. I am using VPN, maybe that's why it's not working, but you can check on your end. After that, if we cannot check your information in the, so they are saying that you also, first you need to submit a CSC form, then submit your application here, and then send the documents on their email here. Okay, this is the stepwise procedure. You should have the notarized highest diploma, certificates, academic transcripts, study plan, letter of recommendation, passport, physical foreign examination form, language proficiency certificate, criminal of non, certificate of non-criminal, and applicant who are in China must submit photocopy of visa and one picture. These documents, so these 12 documents, you know, these 12 documents you need to submit at their email address here, and you need to submit application at CSC portal and their university portal. So this is the whole procedure of how you can apply at Dalian University of Technology. And if you will have any question related to application procedure, you can ask me in the comment section, I will respond. And if you want to hear more about the scholarship videos in all over the world, then you can subscribe to that channel. We usually share the videos on our channel. So yeah, if you like the video, kindly like, share and subscribe. Take care. Bye.